guitars have anyway, and most classical guitars don't. Here we go.